T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Booster ignition and liftoff of Discovery, hoisting Harmony to the heavens and opening new gateways for international science.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
And liftoff at dawn, the dawn of Orion and a new era of American space exploration.
Minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. We have main engine ignition, 2, 1, and liftoff. Liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Delta IV heavy rocket carrying the NROL-37 mission for the National Reconnaissance Office.
Yeah. Auto sequence initiation.
Second umbilical tower now separating. Boosters igniting, the engines firing. Ramping up to flight speed. And liftoff. Liftoff of Tim Cooper, Yuri Malenchenko, and Timothy Peake on their way to the International Space Station. So far, getting good first stage performance. The Soyuz delivering 930,000 pounds of thrust from its four boosters and single core engine.
Chain is armed. Sound suppression water system activated. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1, 0. And liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis on a mission to build, resupply, and to do research on the International Space Station.
Houston now controlling. Atlantis begins its penultimate journey to shore up the International Space Station. Atlantis now in the proper alignment for its 8.5-minute ride to orbit. 4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the International Outpost. 30 seconds into the flight, Atlantis almost 2 miles in altitude, almost 6 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center already, traveling 500 miles an hour. Three liquid fuel main engines now throttling back to 72% of rated performance, going into the bucket, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it breaks through the sound barrier. Three good auxiliary power units, three good fuel cells, three good main engines. One minute, 50 seconds into the flight, 10 seconds away from solid rocket booster separation. Booster officer confirms staging a good solid rocket booster separation. Guidance now converging. Atlantis steering into the center lane of Highway 129 en route to the International Space Station. 2 minutes, 20 seconds into the flight, 34 miles in altitude, 48 miles downrange. Atlanta's traveling 3,200 miles an hour. And the bird's eye view from the external tank camera of external tank separation. Atlantis now in its preliminary orbit. Commander Charlie Hobaugh will now maneuver Atlantis so that cameras embedded in the shuttle's umbilical well can perform photography of the discarded external fuel tank. And Mike Forman and Leland Melvin are about to use digital still and video cameras to capture.